So we're here at Cottonwood House. We're on our way to Barkerville. And we're at historic Cottonwood House. Not like that non-historic Cottonwood House. I hate that place. So how far is it to Barkerville?
I don't know.
It's some distance from Barkerville. And we're here with Sarah Stovall. And Clarence is bringing us out here. And there's somebody wearing... Oh. There's somebody wearing historic, authentic, historic Cottonwood House outfits.
I feel like everywhere in Prince George is School District 57. I'm always surprised when I see it's another one. Never even heard of School District 28, but I imagine that they come in all numbers.
So one small problem at Cottonwood House. They open at 10. We're a bit early. So yeah. Look, there's somebody in authentic historic Cottonwood House outfit wear stuff.
Where would you like to go?
I'm available around a boat landing.
Start raining just in time. It's definitely old westy out here. All it needs is a horse or something. Oh, look, there are horses right there. I need a horse I can ride, and then I can have a shootout with somebody in Main Street.
This library is not nearly big enough. I have more books than this.
Well, you know, it's a small town. I don't think those are authentic 1930s kitchen timers. Authentic 1930s bagpipe. Look at it, an authentic 1930s hippie, look at that. Hello, I'm a squirrel. Crack nuts. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Sarah is having a tea dilemma.
No. Blueberry? Raspberry? I don't think I want to go for blackberry. I'm going to go for chocolate mint. The final answer.
Are you sure, though?
What answer is it?
I feel like Laurel and Hardy.
That one don't fit. Yeah, nothing will.
Oh, that one does actually fit.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like Dolomite in this one. I feel like Crocodile Dundee. In most of these tests, don't have the prices on them anywhere.
I've traveled here your whole life, Sean.
We don't have
to. That's a really top quality for a film.
There you go, that'll make a statement.
What is that?
Is it really?
Yep. Wow.
Yeah. That sold me. Okay. But.
It's insulted.
Here we have an authentic 1860s tailgate party.
Now let's have that floodgate open.
Floodgate open!
All clear!
All clear!
So now you can see the water pouring down onto the water carrying trays. This side of the wheel has become heavy. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the Cornish water wheel in operation. Oh.